Well, our restaurant at the hotel was closed, so we drove down the street and we found this beautiful place. Inside, restaurante.
Here we go again.
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Another day at the table.
These fine gentlemen behind us.
These guys gave up their tables for four. Warmed up the seats. What's up with that? I wonder. Oh. Yeah, a lot of cool stuff in here. And more chips. Put that on. Here we go. Hey, Ida.
Ida?
Come see. Oh, yes. You're the best. You're the best, aren't you? This, we have some lovely food coming out of this kitchen. Nope. Don't bother me. I'm busy. Got the kitties.
That's why I look
good. Okay. She's fat, dumb, and happy now, aren't we?
That does anything. You know, it doesn't look so good.
Well, you can send this down the tent for us. Oh, there we go.
No wonder it's filled.
Yeah. A little filling problem.
Here, you keep drinking. I'll do the demo.
Hey, Bill bent the goddamn glass. You know, tilting around, shaking the glass. He shook this, being so rude, asking for more drinks. That
he was thirsty because see how big Bill's glass is. See how big Nick's glass is. That's why Bill was thirsty. Plus, he spilled half of it. Yeah. Because he's crooked. Okay, here we go.
I've tried this before. It doesn't work.
Yeah, they're not going to work at all, but that's the moon across the Bay of LA. It's so gorgeous, and it's not going to show up on this at all. It's so pretty. Big orange moon. Let's see if I can zoom in on it.
I tried that too.
Yeah. And even make a difference, but, oh, wow. So here we are back from our lovely dinner.
Moving the cars,
getting everything.
Here.
Yeah, everything squared away. Now we have to keep taking pictures of it. It's so pretty. I don't know if it's going to show up. But there's the full moon, coming up over Bahia de Los Angeles. And the stars. Orion's belt. Chloe Barkin.